I cannot remember the books I've read, any more than the meals I have eaten. Even so, they have made me. Ralph Waldo Emerson.
A book is a device to ignite the imagination. Alan Bennett.
Books are the quietest and most constant of friends. They are the most accessible and wisest of counselors, and the most patient of teachers. Charles W. Eliot.